It is finally here. Red Dead Redemption 2 finally got released on the PC. Despite its technical issues and everything else that went wrong with the launch of this game, Red Dead Redemption 2 is probably the most anticipated release of the year. So, without spending any additional words on the introduction of this game, it is time to improve the performance of Red Dead Redemption 2. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on a certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. The download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Red Dead Redemption 2 and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what works for the system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will revert to default settings. If you found this video useful in any way, please be sure to like and subscribe. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend.
Like you never saw this.
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look. The stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. But ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
So I've been told.
Whoa! Please, you put... Could you clear a path, friend?
Oh, Lord, something tear the range, mister.
Christ alive.
God damn it.